The Fishman Fluence Strat battery pack is a rechargeable alternative to an internally mounted 9-volt battery, and as it is mounted directly in place of your existing backplate, it requires no modifications to your instrument. It can be installed in minutes, and in this video, I will show you how. After you've unscrewed your existing backplate, simply run the included battery pack wires through the existing channel for the ground wire. I've temporarily removed one of the springs for easier access. Reattach the spring and run the wires underneath it. Connect the battery pack and reattach exactly as you would your standard backplate. Now, from the three battery pack wires, run the white wire through to the output jack cavity, and the black wire will go to ground. So I'm connecting it to the existing ground wires for the bridge assembly. If you followed the previous Fluence single-width installation tutorial, your pick guard will look like this, with orange, green, and red wires. Connect the red wire from the battery pack to the red wire from the Fluence bridge pickup. A little solder will ensure a firm connection, and some tape or heat shrink tubing will insulate it. Now solder the black wires from the battery pack and bridge assembly to ground. I'm using the case of pot number 2. Run the orange and green wires through to the output jack cavity and reattach the pickguard. Lastly, solder the three wires to the output jack as illustrated here. We recommend that you fully charge the battery pack before using it for the first time, and a charging cable and adapter are included. Allow 3 hours for the battery to be fully charged, indicated by a steady green light while the charger is connected. Under normal operation, without the charger connected, the light will be off, while a blinking red light indicates that you have about 5 hours of battery life remaining. You can expect approximately 250 hours of operation per charge.